appearance doesn't concern you, citizen. You're interfering with... This doesn't concern you.
I am a Thormor Justiciar on important business that you are interfering with.
We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why.
If you're smart, you'll walk away.
Move along. It doesn't concern you, citizen.
Walk away. Now. Walk away. Now. Walk away. Now.
You're interfering with
walk
official
Thormor.
Move along.
That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief
walk
in
now.
Talos,
now.
The ninth divine. Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps
us.
There's something you'd like to confess.
You're dead.
I do. Like you. I think you're a heretic.
Yep. That didn't go well. A couple different people this time.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
I see. Yeah, those are companions walking around. I saw the guy wearing the wolf armor. Didn't think too much of it, though. I think that was supposed to be locked. Also, I don't know if they just haven't had enough time to spawn or what, but yeah, there's usually people here. It's a little weird. The gates aren't even locked. I think that there's a chest up here. Check it out. Nope. Not even a bandit. I don't even know where Lydia is. She definitely didn't make it through that jump, though. Well, that makes it easy enough, I guess. Just gonna keep on chucking. Oh yeah, I never really heard it before, but whenever your character gets hungry, you really tell with the headset on that you hear like a stomach growling. It's really, really noticeable. I've never really noticed it. So how's it go? There's a lot of sounds that you hear with it that you don't really hear without it. And there's a lot of sounds. You know, 10 apples is a lot of apples to be well fed. All the cheese. How much cheese do I have? 4 cheese wheels. That wouldn't do anything for you in this game. heal you a lot. Give you 60 HP. But no hunger. That won't fill you up any. But just one... I don't know, that's a pretty thick cut of steak right there. That's a pretty thick cut. But it's only half a pound. That's a lot of steak for half a pound. Let's see here. Cabbage. I don't like cabbage. I'm not even going to talk on that. I don't really know what to compare that to. I've never eaten. No. I've never had, like, walrus. So, I'd imagine it's chewy. I'm not sure. Yeah. A horker is kind of like a walrus. You find them in cold areas. They're pretty weak. They can take a couple hits, though. They're tough, but... not very powerful. Probably should have brought some camping supplies with me for when I get really chilly. Did not put that into consideration at all, though. I'll make do, though. There's a wolf. That's a snow wolf. Which are convenient because they have pelts that give you one leather for only half a pound rather than a one for one.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Huh? I'm gonna let you do that. I need to get out of the cold. Yeah, being on survival mode, I always think when I'm making a character, oh, I should make a Nord so I have cold resistance, because everything's fucking cold in Skyrim. But I never do. But. Will this make me warm? It says you can swim through freezing cold waters with it. But it doesn't actually warm you up any. Is that just from being over there, or am I actually warming up? I know it's cold back here, so I'm gonna go back here and see what happens. Huh. Now it's not saying anything. Oh. Nope. You still get cold. Maybe not just as fast. Kinda hard to tell. Down. Oh no. They killed the fox. Now I feel bad. If only I had run. If only I hadn't stopped to fuck around with that power, I'd probably have saved the fox. Poor little fox. It's my fault. I should have saved him. I had the chance and I blew it. I blew it. I'm gonna take all this guy's stuff. Except that. And that. And all that stuff. I'll take this stuff. And that. I'll probably leave this. And I'll leave that. Continuing on? I like when you start hitting them and they just stand there and just take it. They won't do anything, they just stand there. Sometimes they'll try to run away and they just glitch up and they start rocking back and forth. It's weird. I don't see the fuck. Oh, fuck. All right. Glad Lydia was there, because I did not see that guy coming up. Stupid bears. Bet there's a lot more bears inside. Oh, that's weird. think I'm gonna make that. I hope that that deer or that elk wasn't sick at all, because that just contaminated a lot of water. Just gonna leave cheese lying on the ground. I'm gonna take it. Uh-oh. It's never just a cough, Lydia.
Oh, you're a traveler. You must have so much to tell about the world outside this boring town.
Nope. Not her.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
If I were you, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Why in the fuck does he have me bunked up with some other person? It's really weird. He said it was my room, not fucking this guy's room that I'm just sitting next to. That ain't right. That's not my room. There's no fucking door. This place sucks. Oh my god. So much food to fill one of these people with.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Mm. go.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm
not
certain.
Let me get some of those candies.
I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Is that my water?
I wish I could make my deliveries more often. But the roads
I hope you can do
dangerous.
Something about them.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
Yeah, I reckon I could do it for you, man.
Be careful up there.
Yeah, I bought some of these sour candies earlier today, and they're pretty sour. More sour than I thought they were going to be. I didn't think they were very sour at all. They're Warheads Extreme Sour Minis. They are artificially flavored. They come with black cherry, green apple, lemon, watermelon, and blue raspberry. I've got three red ones and a green one. I guess watermelon and apple. I'll try four. Three watermelon and one apple. Let's see here. More sour than I thought. Luckily it goes away kind of quick, so it's okay now, but it's like juicy fruit. All the flavor is going in a few seconds, but for those few seconds, it's hitting you in the mouth. Oh yeah. And then they have a nice crunch at the end of them. Still so sour though. Yep, thought it was over. It's not. Oh. Yep, that's pretty sour. But again, nice crunch at the end of it. Yeah, I muted the mic there, just because I didn't want it to sound like I was chewing on glass over here. That guy's tough to be up here. That's not even anything in there. I don't even trust that guy over there. It's really suspicious. You won't be forgotten. That goat was at first. I thought it was about to jump after me. Oop. He's just running around. Thank you.
Yeah, another thing I'm about to try is Icebreaker's Duo. Fruit plus cool water. I don't know if that's supposed to be like a minty watermelon flavor.
Oh, with cooling crystals.
They're sugar free.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to Hyrokka.
They have a weird texture to them. Kind of weird. They taste good though. Really sweet. All right. Never let him go so far away, that motherfucker's still going. Where in the fuck is he going to? Holy shit. I don't even see him anymore. This is... what the fuck? This is fucking him up pretty good, though. Nah, I'm gonna run.
I'll kill you if I have to.
Oh, shit. I think I... nope. Wrong character. I did not buy healing aid. Behoove me to just go ahead and run past this guy. Yep, fuck this. Yep. Not ready for the Tross Troll yet. I was getting him, but that's a no-go right there. Oh shit. Chasing me. I'm stuck on a rock. Oh my god. Relentless. Motherfucker's still chasing me. Is Lydia? How is this motherfucker over here? But she's still where the fuck is she? Yeah. Maybe he's just replacing Lydia. It's like, oh, I killed her. Now I take her place. Just waiting for the moment to strike. Oh my god. Literally never had anything follow me this long before. Ever. Ever. What the fuck? Well, he's chasing me down. I gotta stop him. Put some stuff in here real quick. Holy shit. I wonder if he can go inside. Maybe if I wait until he's close enough and then just try to open the door, he'll glitch inside? Last thing you hear is...
Oh, fuck! It worked!
Oh, no. No, they're pretty tough. Now he's... Dead. He's still kicking. That was... Now he's dead. Sorry, buddies. Be alright, my buddy. Where's Lydia? My man. I'm kind of surprised that worked, but at the same time, I had a feeling it would.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Fools!
Shout at us and let us taste. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
Because I have to?
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance. Dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply.
Roll.
Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Master your new thumb.
Let me hold you right there, my buddy. Am I the only one wondering what the fuck they're gonna do with this frost troll? I mean, what the fuck?
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Rosa!
Fus! Roh!
Again.
Well done. Again.
Rosa! Fus! Roh!
Once more.
You learn quickly. Once more.
All right, enough of that shit.
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Borley. See how you learn a completely new chant. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means.
Why do they all have the same beard but this guy?
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thum. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you. Now we will see how quickly you can master a new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
Rex! Wolf! Atas!
Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate.
No.
Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Got it. Go!
Rex!
Wolf!
Yeah.
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Sky, guard you.
Oh shit, that's really steep. I don't... That's... a bad rock. Bad spot right here. Bad spot. Bad spot. Really? That's bad. It's just a long fucking drop right there, my buddy. Especially with gradually decreasing health. That's what I love about Elder Scrolls, right there. Look at all that. That is just fucking amazing. I think I'm gonna have to soak that in your body. Let's get on down here to White Run. Warm up a little bit. You know, it's kinda chilly up here. Was almost bad. Yeah, me and the whole fucking town guard.
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are a dragon. But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
That's a shout, like the Greybeards on their mountain.
Gotta have that bullshit equipped. There we go. No acknowledgement. They've seen it all. They have seen it all. Because they're as cold as ice. They're willing to sacrifice. Yeah, that's bad. I can't sing. Never my strong point. Oh, shit.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I just wanted to level up. Maybe we can just get the guard to kill him. That was perfect time to dodge that one. That was not a long dodge. Where in the hell is the guard? Run, everybody, just run.
Fools, run!
The vessel Northern Maiden docked at Ravenrock. Take it to Windhelm, then begin your search. kill the false dragonborn known as Orani Thireloth before she reaches Solstheim. Return with your word of success, and Mirak shall be most pleased. Interesting. Very interesting.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Wall. Why does the match end?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what... Or, if not, every... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Let's see. I don't want any of this crap. Still don't understand the point of this. Besides just collecting.
Take a look.
They're just kinda here.
Do come back.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Damn.
Fresh vegetables.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
It's work you need.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back. Our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Supper is all I ask.
Its own people. So rise up, rise up, children of the Empire. Rise up.
Huh?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Mm.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Damn.
Take a look. Do come back.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
Good luck with
I'll
that.
Do my best. Farewell.
See you later. I'll be here.
Is it? Dragons?
Need supplies? Perhaps you take a look.
There we go. That's expensive.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Wait. Nice and it's just the general keep that has one. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. I ran a little over what I usually do, but I missed a couple days for personal issues that I've taken care of. I hope you guys keep watching. Check back later for more stuff. Have a great day.